Excellent. We're going to watch it anyway.
Here we go. This time we've got this purple purple wine Sultan here. 96 Sultan. Oh my God, a CK-47 coming out of bread and butter. Shooting back our friends. Yo, CJ, what up? Never fade dingo. That's right. Eric the Gut. What's Gucci, friends? AC Jones. Oh my God, also pulling out a gun and getting the same two birds. Was that the same two birds back to back? That's wild. Great for Coops, Casey. Will our purple wine be able to pull it off? Only time will tell. Is this CJ Butterman's Sarama again with a gun? From the back of the pack, just pulling out a gun, going all sorts of revenge retribution on some bitches. Currently in... Really a race between these first two trips versus Scorching Hens for first and second. My bird safely sitting in third, it looks like. 10 meters left. Lake and Velter on the bottom from Better Blake Racing, trying to make it happen. Here comes Brotherwood with a purple wine as well. But we take a hot third place. We take home 36 cents, Chad. 36 cents.
Eric, love you. I hope you
have
fun.
Have a great time. We're in the positives, chat. We're in the positives, chat. I really could use this. I really could use my share of this $35, to be honest. Here we go. We're jumping in. We're jumping in. We got a bonus balk here from Smokey Chooks. It's unfortunate. Here's our bird. Oh my God, an anvil already. Who's it going to hit? And no one's in the lead, necessarily. Blue Mountain Estate taking a hot anvil right to the old eyeball. In the back, we are dead center. Here comes another anvil. Oh my God, everyone's so close together, it could be literally anyone. Oh, but it takes down No Name, the Lakenvelter out front. Two defensive talents thus far in this 120 snow. We'll see if we can poke out. Here comes a chicken appult from the back. Oh my God, massive. Oh my God, massive from the White Beak Dorking here. The old black and white on black and white. We are currently in third. That's a money spot. We like that. 40 meters to go. Here. 10 meters left. Go. Go, bird. Hit first. Do it. Work some magic, my guy. Oh my God, we'll take a third any day. We will take a third any freaking day, dude. Cheers to that one. $5.23. $5.23. Somebody do the quick math for me here. Let's go. $5.23 plus 36 cents is 5.61. Guys, did I do it right? Hey, shout outs to the ABC, Aussie Bread Chickens, folks. Go to AussieBreadChickens.com. They sent me some swag to rep. So I'm going to. I mean, it's this hat, these koozies. I mean, let's just say I wailed in, you know? Let's watch some chicken races, try to win some money. What do you guys say today? It's like 2 a.m. on a Wednesday. Passed out from wine activities. Get this other music out of here. All right, here we go, chat. The chickens are off. Holy cow, we already have one drinking a heart racing inducing energy drink. Our bird is down here in lane number 12, McGriddles. This bird is named McGriddles because it loses me $1.25 at a time, which is how much McGriddles cost if you just get the buns at McDonald's. Holy, a triple backflip coming out of this bird here and soaring into first place is Old Badger's Mooey. Oh my, shooting back. These two birds, with its aggressive trigger finger, if you know what I'm saying. Hey, that's right. Oh, GDZ's bird takes an anvil to the eyeball. Let's see if we can get a helicopter talent. Is the ask and she shall, ask and ye shall receive. The helicopter comes out. We shoot the rocket launcher, please. Wham, takes a rocket. Oh my God, can we please? Can we please? Our bird in first place, POTUS Poultry in second with the orange will. most important part of the puzzle, the big and the bad of boo, is our boy up here in first. Take it first, you little bitch. Do it for the boys. Do it for the boys. Do it for Copper Pitch, you know? Hold the line. We take first. McGriddles with a big D play. POTUS Poultry in second and Real Dev in third. Tell them what they've won. $28.83. Hold the line, Batman. Heckle first place. I know you guys want to heckle first place. Give me the juice. Give me the juice. There it is. There it is. Keep them coming, chat. $28.83 for the boys. $34.40 something. $34.50 is what we're going to put on here because I'm too lazy to actually do it. Holy shit, we are in the green. Let's get it. No bonus box at the beginning of the race, making it an even playing field for everyone. Lots of good deals out there. Oh my gosh, I know. Holy, we have an immediate helicopter from our bird. Taking some rocket pot shots at a couple other birds, putting some people behind that need to be there, you know what I'm saying? Also, and Winghouse again. Oh no, don't CK me. Okay. Lane 11 and 12 taking the heat from the CK47. Half of the race is gone and we are in first. That's what we like to see. Please, run, little chicken. Run, little chicken. Put your. Oh my God, here comes Wishbone. Don't you dare. Don't you even dare. Please hold them off. Get crazy. Get across the line, chicken. Get across the line. Let's go. Freaking second place. Taking home another $5.30. Making it look easy tonight, Chad. Holy. $39.80. About time my damn birds run like they should. $39.80 in the bag tonight. Anybody want to throw some tomatoes? A 120 snow expert. Let's go! Here we go. Our bird is this one up here. We are looking to get last bottom three. So we're looking to get bottom three in this race with our Istanbul Sultan up here at the top of Chicken Apult. There is a blue egg talent coming out from Fancy Band and hitting Mr. Pete's poultry, even though I feel like Fancy Band was in first when they let it loose. Holy, we got Marco in second. We are neck and neck with Rafter Walking and Dank Racing's Karakuchi. Oh my God, a flight talent here from Mama Tried. Bach Familia says, no blue egg will hold me down. Oh my God, Bach. Again, our bird is this one here, but we don't really care. I mean, we'd really love to get bottom three in this one. Damn, we are in the thick of it, chat. I'm not going to say that I wouldn't hate earning some money, but I was really entering this one to take... Oh my God, Fancy Pan Wham cannot shake off the haters. Late. Technically, we're in fourth right now, but here comes Mama Tried with the second flight talent of the race. Oh God, that one was not nearly as good as the first one and eats shit. That's actually kind of interesting. Their first flight talent was awesome, and the second one was not so much. Is that like a thing, chat? Did I just make that up? There's no way. Our bird is in the hunt for first. What is happening? This was supposed to be a D-class race. Right now we're in third. Can we eke it out? Oh my God, we take a second? Dude, we were shooting for bottom three, chat. Did we nose out Pete's Poultry for a second place? Oh, barely, but we did take third. We take a podium and we move up in pecking order points, but we do take home some cash. 80 cents, chat, worth. Wow, I feel bad for Wham. Wham's bird got absolutely demolished a few times that race. Oh, God. Oh, my God, an immediate catapult here from Fancy Band. I love it. Our bird is in lane one. Chick Genome Project, Rafter H Walking, Olympus, D3 Crypto Gaming. Oh, a Devolution talent, Bread and Butter Gaming, turning into a whole dinosaur and eating up some of the competition for us. We are still up here in lane one, just minding our own damn business, trying to get some moolah, you know what I'm saying?
Morning, Bread, up here at the front too, but Bread and Butter, friend of the stream, Butterman, up in the front for now. Thanks, man, tracking him down. 120 meters to go. I don't have a bird in A. Oh, I see what you mean. This is an A race, that makes sense. I'm like, what does that even mean?
100 meters left, our bird making a show of it right now. Anything could happen, and that's why we love the game, am I right? Our bird currently in first, doing its job, running it quicker than the rest. Here comes a CK-47. Oh no, it's going to gun us down, going to take us back to at least fifth place. God dang it. Shake it off, Istanbul Sultan. Get that catapult out. Get the damn... Holy... Y'all, my bird was dizzy for like 7 years right there. Olympus. Oh my god, a Cooper. A Cooper! No. Oh my god, our bird's doing it. Do it! No, we needed 10 more meters, dude. We needed 10 more meters. Ah! Damn, dude. We got fifth place. Here we go, the 200 meter grass D race. Scorching Hens, Fancy Band, Scorching Hens, Clucking Hideout, Pete's Poultry. Fancy Band on the tweak again, going with the catapult. The chickenapult fires the bird up ahead, and they have a massive lead on the rest of the pack. Here's our bird, the Lakenvelter Whitebeak, which is currently in last. Clucking Hideout with the Orange Will Whitebeak Beak Ring. That's a triple rare, Chad. This is a freaking kind of... I don't know how many of those exist, but it can't be that many. That's three rares in one bird. That's freaking crazy. Oh my god, another chicken pult. Whamola. My dude Wham with the double chicken pult. We gotta be team green right now. We need to make moves like right now. Oh my god, speaking of the growth talent. Oh, it's doing it. Get it, dude. Get it. Get it, Lakenvelter, Whitebeak, absolute ball crusher. We are in second place. We're trying to overtake Fancy Band. 70 meters to go. So much race left. Did we go too early, though? Please don't stop. Just keep going. Just keep on grinding, little Lakenvelter. 50 meters to go. This Cyber City is also pushing in second place right now. We've got Fancy Band, Blunts Racing, and Fancy Band's other bird. Oh, my God. Fuck, Cooper, get your taxi ass out of here. Okay. All right. The triple rare. Back to the back of the bus. We are in second. We got overtaken by Cyber City. 20 meters to go. Here comes the classic from Fancy Band. Can we at least hang on for a podium spot here? Please. Come on, bird. Come on, bird. You can do it. Get there. Get there for second. Get there for second. Yeah. Yes. Oh, guys, I could not be more proud of this little Lakenvelter here. Screw Wham. Oh, Green Jean takes first. We get another 268 added to our stack. Oh, man. What a time to be alive, chat. And we're out, chat. Here we go. Ooh, what are we in here? Oh, this is our LAC. Our LAC's first race in C-Class. Better Blake, Raptor Walking, and Blackbird. Holy Kane with the heli shots here. Let's see if our bird can dodge the rockets. We do successfully dodge the rocket launchers. Epic Stream, yo, thanks. We do this every Wednesday, 8 p.m. Eastern Time. More details to come. We're currently in third-ish. Lots of birds giving us some trouble here. Oh god, Machete takes down two birds in front of us, leaving the door wide open for our Lakenvelter friend. Ten meters left, it looks like we're gonna hang on, chat. Our Lakenvelter says, welcome to C-Class, baby. We will take the dollars. Let's freaking go. Get the tomatoes popping, chat. Another 490 on the books. 490. What's that? 47, 48, 18 is the final on the night. Holy. Oh my. What a time to be alive. No tomatoes for my young boy up here. And yeah, We'll be back next Wednesday, if not sooner, chat. Go buy a bird with your winnings. I could do that. I could scoop, but really this is to pay for I'll probably spend all 48 of this getting 41 races for some reason. If you had a fun time watching the video, make sure you hit that like button. Leave me a comment. Tell me what you'd like to see more of. And hit subscribe for future Chicken Derby videos. We'll be back next time. Peace.